Hello everyone, welcome back to Unite Coaching. We have started a new video series in which you will be learning site experiences with our videos. You may have studied various concepts in theory, but you may not have got chance to experience that in practice or at site. So we will try to compare theoretical knowledge with the practical videos so that your concepts are very much clear. In this video, we will see the bent up bars of slab at site. See, you may have seen this type of bars in curriculum. These are nothing but the alternate bent up bars in slab which are provided, and they are also known as crank bars. So these alternate bent up bars are provided to counteract the hogging moments, that is negative moments in the slab. And as we know that hogging bending moments are developed at supports of the slab, so to resist these moments they are bent up alternately like this on site. See, this is the way they are bent up, and they are done alternately because we also need reinforcement at the top as well as at the bottom. And what is the reason for that? To resist the hogging bending moments, that are negative bending moments in the slab, and they are generally developed at the support of the slab. So if you liked our videos on site construction and want more videos like this, please subscribe to Unite Coaching for more such videos. And thanks for watching this video.